Hi everyone, it's time to get crafty with Boomerang Let's Create. Today, we're going to show you how to make your very own Muttley helmet.
Yes, really.
To do this, you'll need yarn or string, balloon, a bowl, a marker pen, pencil, ear flap and ear templates, scissors, craft knife, some newspaper, PVA glue, water, a paintbrush, cereal box, white, red and black paint, a toilet roll, masking tape, white tissue paper and blue tissue paper. Just remember, always get a grown-up to help when using any sharp objects. For the full list of everything you'll need to make this and even more creations, click on the link in the description to visit Boomerang's Let's Create website.
Come, my canine companion, we must claim my champion's crown!
Yes, let's get crafty! Start by measuring your head with your yarn or string. Then, blow up a balloon to the same diameter as your head. Use your yarn or string you measured from your head and draw where this fits over the balloon. Make a mark that will be the center of the helmet. Cut out both the ear flap templates. Place the first ear flap at the center point. Mark the width and move it along. Now draw along just the curved section. Do the same with the other ear flap. And then join up the curves at the back of the balloon.
Perfect!
Next, tear some newspaper into strips and then into smaller pieces. Mix one part PVA glue with one part water and give it a good stir. Paint the top half of the balloon with the glue mixture and papier-mâché up to the guideline, then leave to dry. Repeat this process with lots of layers until you feel the helmet is nice and strong. Grab the ear flap template, but add some cups along the top of the shape. This will help it fit nicely to the curve of the balloon. Stick the ear flaps to the side of the helmet with some PVA glue, and then add another layer of papier-mâché. Leave the flaps hanging down. For this next part, make sure you get a grown-up to help you.
Glad to. Safety first.
Cut a long strip of card 2.5 centimeters wide from a cereal box to create the strap for the goggles. Wet the cardboard to help soften it and make it easier to bend around the balloon. Stick the strap around the helmet using some PVA glue. Use scissors or a craft knife to carefully cut the ends off the toilet roll. These should be approximately 1 centimeter wide. Tape the toilet roll sections onto the center of the cardboard strip to make the goggles. Twist some strips of newspaper and fit inside the toilet roll tubes to make the goggle frames nice and thick. Take the white tissue paper and tear into strips, and then into smaller pieces. Repeat the papier-mâché process to cover the entire helmet and goggles, making sure to push the tissue paper into all the creases and leave to dry. This will give you a good base colour to paint over and also help to make the helmet nice and strong. Next, paint the goggles white, then the helmet red. Tear up some blue tissue paper and stick it inside the goggles for the lenses.
Great job, everyone!
Time to carefully burst and remove the balloon. Now we're just missing one thing. Can you see what it is? That's right, the ears. Stick the ear template on a piece of card and leave to dry. Then carefully cut them out using scissors. Paint both sides black and leave to dry.
Only one thing to do now.
Next, get a grown-up to cut slits on each side of the helmet using the edge of the painted ear as a guide. Use a bowl to support the helmet whilst cutting. This will make it safer. Push the ear shapes through the slit. Cut the flap to make it easier to fold over and tape down on the inside to secure. And there you go! you're ready to join the race with your very own Muttley helmet.
Come, my canine companion!
Did you get all that? Let's take a look one more time. To recap, measure your head with your yarn or string, blow up a balloon to the same diameter as your head. Then, use a marker pen to draw the shape of Muttley's helmet around the balloon. Papier-mâché up to the guideline and repeat until it is nice and strong. Cut out the ear flaps and stick these to the side of the balloon. Cut a long strip of card to make the goggle strap and stick around the helmet. Cut the end off a toilet roll and stick into position to make the goggles. Twist up some newspaper and fit it inside the goggles to thicken the frames. Papier-mâché the entire helmet and goggles with white tissue paper. Paint the helmet and goggles. Tear up some blue tissue paper and put this inside the goggles to create the lenses. Finally, draw around the ear template and cut out. Cut a slit in the helmet, push the ear shape through and secure. And that's it! Now you can put it on your head and be just like Muttley.
On Boomerang, you have more to laugh about. Play awesome games from your favourite shows on boomerangtv.co.uk.